Hey, let's go, guys.
I'm gonna start with all these, so I'll just keep the opening. So, yeah, okay.
Someone's peeing. Wow. Start.
Pissing in public,
right,
though.
Where are we now?
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Hello.
Yeah, contour.
That's a creepy smile. Yeah.
Oh, no.
Sunbathe.
A manslayer.
A manslayer.
This is serious.
Interesting.
Nigga, along here.
Oh, okay, he also used katana, so I guess he's
well,
a
he's
drunk.
The manslayer?
Oh, fuck. Oh,
what was that? Not really like his laugh, but okay.
Whoa,
that,
of course
shit.
That was not gonna go well. I
okay.
Sound
whoa,
oh,
man.
Oh my
whoa.
God!
I made a fight out of it.
What the fuck?
Okay,
fuck?
We got a manslayer. This
what
could be
that?
A bit of an arc, I don't know. This could be serious. Around
let's
killing
get
dudes.
Bit off.
Why? That was your problem.
That looks like bite marks, you know?
What's the matter with you, man? That's
no
rude. I don't know why you do that.
Brass knuckle.
Da 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 show. Da 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 show.
By the way, in case you're wondering about...
Can't watch the OP.
The lightning. I don't know if I like it or not just yet.
You know, just random thought.
Change the light bulb.
I often relate voice actors to... When I hear them at other shows, you know, I always think about their most iconic roles. And if they've been in One Piece, I always think like, oh, that's who they were in One Piece, or JoJo, or something like that. But
I think it's
because
it has all the reminiscent moments as well. It just adds so much more to
the
song
like,
as well.
That's who they were in Gintama.
There he is.
Like,
he's
I was
got his wings, bro.
Kaoru was like, I feel like I know this voice, and then it turned out to be Katsura. Like, oh,
awesome seeing those guys yesterday as well.
And
imagine Otsu and whatever the fuck that thing is.
That
will be coming up in the future episodes. Probably not today, as I can't imagine.
Yeah.
And he's also going to be the villain in the new My Hero Academia.
Let's go.
Just throw that out there. Voice actors, I thought of him as Zoro, but I kind of equally thought of him as Hijikata, just because I've been watching this so much recently. But I always think of these characters, and I think of Gintama whenever I hear voices elsewhere, because they fit their characters so well, just like One Piece.
Ah, wow.
Oh, damn, okay.
Oh, that's a...
So it's in my brain all the time. Wormed its way in there.
That's the one.
Hey, you get Dr. Swords.
Joe's got a pretty awesome power of understanding swords.
I'm gonna kill you. Make up some words. Getting some swords. Swords.
Yeah.
Okay.
Rowden and Malice.
So whoa! It's been through a variety of things, and okay, great. You trip over a real sword and impale yourself on a fake one.
Yeah, I could definitely see that.
That's pathetic.
Ouch.
Bruh. Yeah, that's a bit dangerous,
you
right?
You took these wooden swords and it's cursed. That's why it's so
smithy.
Strong and never fucking breaks. That shit is cursed.
Damn.
Come out of nowhere.
So it's cursed.
Is it a cursed sword? What's going on?
What else? I guess this is kind of like a proper for swords.
What are you talking about?
Hello?
Why are you giving this sword agency?
Bro.
Hell,
why are you talking about this sword like a
woman? Or in the fire.
Stop.
Oh, he's got
wow.
Reforge the metal
inside.
Oh,
so, in
okay,
I guess.
Like
is it the trip him up, bro?
No.
Yeah,
we just burned his whole
sword,
man.
Is he the sword of the manslayer? What's going on?
A sword like that.
And he's gonna turn
bro,
it into a,
Tulsi's
into
husband
a
is like,
frying pan,
bro.
And then it's gonna be cursed. It's gonna
be
a frying pan that tries to kill
people. Handles like that.
Crying out in joy.
Yeah, what the fuck?
Oh, shit.
Yeah, what the fuck is
yeah,
that?
Yeah,
really?
The sword is alive.
That's
somebody's in the sword.
Who's moaning like that? Oh.
In the ass.
That's
ow.
Not good. Don't tempt.
It's talking.
Oh,
sword.
Oh,
oh shit, it's that sword from the
wow.
Opening.
The sword came.
I was kind of wondering.
Oh, God.
I was kind of wondering what's going on.
I
so going
on.
The eyeball coming out.
3,000
leeches.
What in the fuck?
Okay,
yeah,
I
we
so
see
excited.
Something like
told
that
this.
With Okita.
What does this have to do with the manslayer?
drink him with an eyeball?
Why, what is happening?
You really?
Why? Is he just in his ass?
He's still in there.
Katsuki got a sword up his butt.
Gentle one?
What? What?
And why is it still...
He can't get out of his ass now, please.
How are you alive?
Kintoki did, but...
Somebody got hurt.
Under the
Who
bridge.
Created you?
Yeah, like full control of Gintoki now.
Yeah.
Yo.
Ow. Bro. Be careful for that show, bro.
He became your scabbard. You're barely even in there, though. You gotta get all the way up in that ass, which would kill it. But, you know. Oh. Planet Excalibur.
Oh, I see.
It's just like living swords.
Man, this man got a name and everything. Man, the whole character out here.
Oh, they're the T-1000.
That's pretty
okay.
Awesome.
Oh.
Okay.
That's cool. That is cool.
That's kind of cool.
That's kind of crazy.
Scabarina. And, oh, and
Scabarina.
Of course, Scabbard is the wife.
My wife, Scabarina.
Apparently, they're a pair.
Of course.
Maybe the manslayer has
the
Scabbard.
Wow.
Scabbard, you know. Of course, I was about to say
that.
That's exactly what my mind
was. Alright, it is what it is.
I'm pretty sure that's
so
what it is.
Stupid.
Oh my god. Yeah, what happened to the,
This
Scabbard.
Just proves that you can make a story out of anything.
I thought she said
what?
Anything.
What does Kusanagi mean? Does that mean something funny?
Lost that edge.
I lost my edge. Damn.
Oh, damn.
It just wanted the Scabbard.
Why?
Ouch.
Wanted the Scabbard?
Man, been looking for his girl, man.
See, I thought this was just gonna be about some serial killer, and then we went into this. So now I don't know at all.
Damn. I was not expecting this shit. But
there's
I'm
probably
here for
another
it,
sword being kept inside your wife's scabbard.
Sword. Looking for a scabbard.
That's gotta hurt.
I expected a lot today, right? But not that kind
no, you
of
have
story.
One.
You can't even go all the way in there, man.
Like, he's just now.
You can't even go through the tower.
Are we gonna keep it in there?
Images in my head, man.
So put on a little show to try to find Scabarina while he just keeps the sword in his ass.
Ah, okay. Oh, so we're just gonna be looking at swords.
He's just dead over there.
Man.
Motherfuckers on the side, yo.
Why would these random civilians care about swords and shit? They even.
Yeah.
I thought they weren't even allowed. Isn't there like a sword band or something?
Yes. That's
wow.
Better. It's not convenient for you
and
to be
doing
in
for Kintoki as well, otherwise it would be stuck.
Isn't it illegal to carry around a sword?
Backside
not,
forever.
Okay.
Not like a cop or some shit.
Is he gonna drown?
Yes, around.
Is that gonna be his role? This episode.
Uh-huh.
I know, right?
Well, that is filthy, isn't it?
They're not really wrong.
Yeah.
Dude, this is gonna be funny. He can't even sit down properly, can he?
I mean, especially with the sexual metaphor, this is really fucked up. This is like...
Oh shit!
Constant 24/7 rape.
Wow.
But in the dumbest
like
way possible.
Like if you just grabbed his sword?
I deserve that.
Man got slapped!
What the hell was that?
I thought for sure it was gonna work.
Who would ever accept this?
No.
Oh, what?
Okay.
No, just say that, bro.
Not better.
Yeah.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
That's how you roll.
Oh crap. Isn't that the guy that bought a sword before?
How many people out here are carrying swords?
Oh,
is he vibrating because she's near and he can sense it? Yeah, resonating.
He's vibrating at the same frequency.
One of his own. It might be her, it might not. Maybe the other sword of the Manslayer is
from it's that guy.
Planet Excalibur 2.
Oh crap, this guy's got one as well.
This guy.
Damn. All right.
This has actually got a scabbard.
What about his scabbard? Why would you say this?
Who is this dude? Manslayer? Yo, this dude, he has like a black blade too? That shit look kind of fire. Man,
his face look like a hockey scab.
Got a weird ass scar
okay.
too. You look interesting.
Wait, who's
creepy?
Looking for him?
That's the guy I saw in the intro.
He
but he's
scared.
Got a sword like this as well.
That's probably like the king of Excaliburia.
It's the ultimate manslaying sword.
Who's this? Who's that now?
Of course.
Yeah, that must be pretty weird for King Turkey. That's what scared of Soga.
He's a real killer.
Why did you arrest him?
For replacement? Oh my god.
Oh, come on.
Yeah, I knew there was a sword, man.
Not carrying
like,
it.
Bruh. Damn.
Public indecency, though.
God.
That.
And wait, why are they going along with it? Like, let's go and everybody.
Oh,
that's Scabbard.
He's the one who has her?
How the hell did Sogo get it?
There we go, it's
Scabarino. Oh, I said Scabarino.
Well, you got lucky.
Oh, okay.
Forward.
You found her,
it
at
seems
least,
like there's
going to
be epic battle end of this hour, right?
This is crazy, bro.
That's a problem. Is this guy just killing anybody that he wants?
Did he actually kill that guy? I didn't see any blood or anything. Jesus, bro.
Is the sword, like, manipulating him?
Tenbei.
Does he have any deeper reasoning?
The sword is in an absolute state, isn't it?
Look like Katsura.
He should be easy. With a square chin like that and a massive scar on his forehead, he should be easy to fight.
Yeah.
Cut straight through that shit.
Yeah.
Yeah, shit's sad. Look
at the weeds cut it, though. Oh, okay.
Yeah, there's something about that sword.
You already know that boy cursed me.
Well, that's a sword motive, I think. Oh, yeah, his cursed sword.
Suddenly,
you know what?
I'd like to
have
a chance.
Not totally possible.
Been formed into a sword.
Don't tell me.
What, you only have the
pairs?
Wow.
Why did you guys come? I guess. Had to. You wanted to follow him and the sword, but
yes.
Like, how far are they going to let you follow him? Well, I guess that's all. You got
exactly.
The sword out of there.
Horrible.
He's dead! Yo, they closed the door, bro!
At least he didn't really arrest him. Okay, we're good.
Oh, this damn,
dude is
okay.
Always
so he knows. He
up.
Knows that that's who that is, and... Okay.
I know that just
yeah.
Did not
I guess he can.
Is he conscious?
You're not welcome.
Are you good?
Yeah. Yes.
Don't mind that filthy ass.
No.
Don't mind
wow,
that filthy ass coming out of us. Yo, Kagura!
No.
Take my boy Gintoki to the hospital, bro.
Lovers.
Sheesh. I think Soga's just gonna part with that easily, is he?
Yeah, why?
I'm like, damn, because
okay, this is interesting.
Because the Scabberina over there, she hadn't been saying no
right now. I swear, protect you.
Damn, he's all getting teary and everything.
Yeah, give my boy a chance, man. Oh, there she is.
Hi. How you doing?
Who are you? Damn! Shot down.
Oh my god.
What the hell? Well, this does have a minor percent as well. I thought it was just an actual scabbard.
Yo.
That sounds like a Sarada.
Did she really forget? Is she just being a bitch or what? That's her, isn't it?
Bro.
I mean, did you make a mistake? Maybe she's just very attached to Okita now because of his mysterious ways. And her new sword.
Bro, would this become a sword rom-com series, bro?
But that's why he was talking about sword.
Life now.
Scarlet.
Scarlet.
Oh, my.
There it is. What a piece of shit. He took this man's wife.
I swear.
What a love triangle of Mr. Swords, Scabbard, and Soga. Yeah.
So was my damn. She forgot all about your crusty ass. Damn.
Yeah.
Oh, wait,
how did you and him get to New York?
This man, Soga went to the.
What?
Perfect sight.
I guess he just liked it.
So pretty.
Like the red. What the hell?
Wow,
and
really?
You were into that?
Stop moaning! This is so wrong! What is going on?
Oh my
weird
god.
Soga, you sly, sly man.
Is she though?
Damn. It's heartbreaking,
what?
Man.
That's what the sword is? Yeah. This is just weird.
Wow.
This is
gonna be horrible
right
for him to witness that.
In front of him.
Well, back in his ass.
Damn. No!
They
no,
again.
I'm pretty sure Gintoki's gonna die. Like, that sword is like this long. It's gonna.
Cancel the whole
yeah. Why did he sit up?
Your body just got stabbed all the way through. You're gonna die.
Ooh.
Oh, that absolute
scumbag. Let's go, Gintoki.
Shit, yo.
Like, what is that?
Oh, take it from him.
Of course,
like,
they
he was like this.
Everyone.
So he's
going
fast. Where is it going? It should be up like this.
I don't know why.
Yo, we're getting Gintoki versus Soga.
Surprised he's able to fight with that thing all the way inside him.
Yo.
No thanks.
His guts are already being destroyed from within.
Hey, yo.
Give me the damn scabbard so I can get it out of my ass.
Do I fighting?
I guess.
I was not expecting this shit, man.
How is that all the way in?
This shit just got a little bit more interesting.
Horizontal while he's standing. He should be going on from here.
Okay.
Oh, a real sword fight. Yo,
escalated
too quick.
He wanted to have a fight if you remember when the Hiji got up first 40.
Yo, my two favorite characters fight, bro. Yeah, this is
gonna be crazy. Infinite fool.
Okay.
You know, not including, you know, Mr. Penguin guy, of course, because I already know that's my top favorite character. But yeah, bro, Soga Gintoki, those my boys.
Yeah, I mean, that hasn't stopped anyone before, has it?
Yeah.
Ooh.
Okay.
Here we go.
Aw, oh, shit.
He's in the red wing.
Tournament, bro. Deathmatch. Bro.
Oh, trainer Kagura.
They ruined egging this shit.
I know, right?
He's got a
time matches here.
A ball.
Yeah.
Nobody would have
imagined it feels good.
That
one way inside you like that.
I know what it feels like to have a sword stuck in my booty.
What happened to the man's home? We gotta deal with that.
Now we gotta...
Yeah, there's an actual serial.
Spooky! Everything. Bro, she...
Alright,
okay. Look that,
at
the box
so
fight
up.
What was it? Joe? I seen the anime, too. That shit was lit, too. The boxing anime.
Kagura.
Yo,
I guess that is true.
My money is on Ginsuke.
I know, Meg will box.
Use a different sword, right?
I gotta see.
Yeah, how you gonna fight with that shit?
Oh my dear good god.
Oh my god.
Bro, I don't know if all his insides are gonna come out after this one.
I mean, Okita was able to pull it out.
Stop,
God.
Still cannot get it out.
Stop it. Please.
Oh, I'm loving this trainer category, you know.
My eyes.
Oh, God.
The tree game.
They did work.
No,
like,
it's not working.
Get the fuck out of here.
This is the most messed up thing that has ever happened.
I know, right?
I actually did. Excuse me. Like, if I had a sword stuck on my ass too, I would be fucking dead.
Just get out there, bro.
I want to kill myself.
I mean, it's not just.
I'll be Hasegawa.
It's not just a long object. It's a fucking blade.
Yeah, I couldn't live with a sword stuck in my boot.
Obviously, it's
like
goofy.
That's too much for me.
Woo. Cartoon logic, and he's okay.
See, no much more.
But it's still such a terrible plot.
Man, can we see Sogo versus Gintoki?
Yes. I'm gonna get you into shape, bro. Right. Then we're gonna take down the sadist.
Right. I don't know how
Ah, so she's gonna roll with him.
I mean, if they can change into a shape, why didn't he reform and come back as a proper sword or sharp?
It'd
be a real pain if he went back in the scabbard like that.
Tetsuko, what the fuck?
He is quite frail, isn't he?
How did? That's not possible.
Yeah, what the fuck?